it seems like it all came too soon. Another carnage apparatus, such a disappointing doom. Abuse money, abuse drugs, abuse body, abuse mind. People use such strange excuses, always have done, no clue why. Most folks think and some folks know. Life's the least when you don't let go of a memory, of a dream. Like a hometown, better seen on a screen or at a distance. Life lived best without resistance. People clicked and people read. Modern life is what it said. Pretty pictures, pretty lives. I peered into once or twice. I'll go back, but not today. It's nice to visit, but it's hard to stay. In the grips of that dimension. Too much data, too much tension. Too much plastic, too much glass. Life lived least when fears have passed. My friend, he won't leave his home. Says I am a bonfire of human bones. I am a bonfire of human bones. I am a bonfire of human bones. And am I under some spell? And do my thoughts belong to me? Or just some slogan I ingested to save time? This night is missing people. The scene, it had no one, hardly no one. It had shapes, it had light. Some were flashing, most moved. Me, I couldn't look away. But still, no one came or left, they just stayed. But they weren't there in the first place. Overpopulated by nothing, crowded by sparseness, guided by darkness. Too much, not enough. Content, that's what you call it. An infant screaming in every room in your gut. Begs for modern attention, but best left unattended. How gathered the pixels and the dust of the digital age to our being? With what do I wash? Put on some music. My friend walks the same path every day. Stoop to stairwell, cognizance to coma. Ignoring best he can an inconvenient reality. The consequential chore that unfolds in a naked sprint from screen to screen. Scrolling binary ghettos for escape, for reminders. This will be a good year to free poets from the backpacking dungeons of content and comments. To free artists from empty and vulgar broadcasting ritual. For this year it became harder to be tender. Harder and harder to remember. Meeting a friend, writing a letter, being lost. Antique ritual, all lost to the ceremony of progress. Like essential organs removed, they're only weighing you down. You didn't need them, ignore this part, it's an advertisement. These people are famous, I trust them. Protesters stayed home this time around. Some enlisted, some never heard the first shots. South, I've been west and I've been east. Been around long enough to know life's lived best when scrolling least. Just a broken piece of plastic, just another new device. Just another nervous habit, one more thing you have to buy. Just one more thing to replace, one more way to block your face. Too much data, too much tension. Life's lived least when less it's mentioned. Wasting dollars, wasting hours, wasting talent, waste of power. No one says it, but it's known. The more connected, the more alone. My friend stays at home in the dark, never walks up to the park. Always nauseous, always tired. I'm a landmine, long spot. I'm a landmine.